Here's my solution. The initial state accepts on the blank symbol. The empty string is balanced naturally. On encountering a 0, we move to state Q1 and go hunting for a 1. On encountering a 1, we move to state Q2 and go hunting for a 0. As we hunt for a 1, we skip past all the zeros and x's. And if we do find a 1, then we move on to state Q4, which will rewind for us. And we do the analogous thing for Q2. On the other hand, if we encounter a blank instead of a 1, then we reject. There were no 1s to match. Or in this case, if we're looking for a 0 and encounter a blank instead, that means that there's no 0 to match. Assuming we do find the match, we end up in state Q4, which then rewinds. It moves left past all the x's, the zeros, and the 1s until it finds that blank symbol, which we crossed out initially in this transition here. It x's that out and then moves to the right so that we're ready to process the next symbol.